This was a great experience. The simulator added a lot of plus value in the mentoring part. We are faced to mentoring each step of our career, first as young resident and later on as senior resident, registrar, attending and so on. But one of the challenges that you have normally while trying teaching and surgery is you are faced to complex procedure, complexity of the haptics and 3D dimension of brain and aneurysm. Step of the mentoring, which is the one that normally we have been doing, we did in the past, real life with the patient. But still, this step now, we have the chance that we can train the simulator. And this is for me the plus added value of this simulator. Now, being comfortable with the role, I'm also impressed by what we can achieve with the simulator. We can really interact with young neurosurgeon at the time of clipping itself, preparing for surgery, anticipating the problems that you can meet at the time of surgery. That's the first time we can really train in very realistic condition and reproduce the whole setup and workflow that were faced during surgery. I was able to teach and train my younger colleagues some tricks and give them some insight that otherwise would be very theoretical and difficult to understand. To engage in constructive then meeting with them, positively criticizing some steps, progressive ways to train and to teach with the simulators. It was, I think, extremely rich experience for both of us, me as mentor and them as young colleagues, to operate together on the simulator, to see them doing, to criticize, analyze this performance together, to try again to improve life on the simulator. The simulator allowed some kind of teaching shortcuts, which made the teaching from my side, the mentoring experience, much more easier compared to the standard way at the time of real surgery, a stress environment where also the teaching experience can be somehow limited. This simulator brings something new in the education concepts. This unique particularity can allow to have a standard training program and a standard way to guarantee a high quality training worldwide. I hope that the simulator would be part of teaching process, protocols and standard of different training programs around the world. This is a good opportunity to guarantee high standard of care and good care of our patients.